Inside a bar of a sleeping town, there lay a sleeping man. He wore a frown. The stranger woke him. He looked around, and when he spoke, I wrote it down. He said, "My climbing rope is broken, and I cannot stay awake. Better fix it, son, no joking, for the Omega day is come." I went over to the stranger's side. I began to speak, but he read my mind. He said, "You know me from long ago." And then he turned, I watched him go. And I said, "My climbing rope is broken, and I cannot stay awake. Better fix it, son, no joking, for the Omega day is come."